Welcome to the Hail to Be podcast. I'm Hunter.
I'm Nate.
And we've been on Instagram with the name Hail to Be for about 5.5 years now. We've been on Twitter with the name Hail to Be for about 4 years now. Not as active on there, but I wanted to give the podcast thing a try here. So with that, I think we'll give you guys a little backstory on how Hail to Be was even created, you could say.
Yeah. So about 6 years ago, we were going into high school. The summer before high school, we just had an idea that we wanted to start a WVU fan page.
Yeah.
And first, it just started off as edits, designs. weren't very good, but it was
on the phone.
Yeah, it was all right for back then, and. The first account we had was actually called WVU Hardware, and I think we only got to like 80 or so followers, only about 20 posts before kind of called it quits on that one. And then
I think it was more just wanting to make graphics, really.
Yeah.
It wasn't like reporting West Virginia news.
No, it's so much bigger now. It's crazy to see how much different. We thought we'd just be doing pictures, just making edits of players, and
yeah, just started out as low graphics.
Yeah,
just posting graphics for fun.
Yeah,
so, and then
you turned your personal account.
Like, well, let's post them over here and see what happens. And
yeah, then, you were.
I was like, let's just post them over here. We're not getting any likes. Yeah. It was a little better.
We changed.
What was the name? It was WVU.FX.
And yeah. Then like maybe like a month later, we changed it to WVU.FX or something.
Yeah.
Something around FX. I don't know what that the hype was about, but
it was a thing. 2016. It was about the time.
And then I told him, I said, let's make a Hail to Be. And I had to get you on board with that. I had to get you on board a little bit.
Questionable.
Yeah.
I like it now, obviously.
Yeah. Turned out good.
That's what we're known for.
A lot of people trying to copy the name or some,
after we put
some
that
form.
On. Yeah.
Once we gained a little bigger audience, a lot of hail.wbs, hail.wbus. But
basically, well, we need to talk about how we started the first account before I ended up selling it. Anyway, started the first account, which was started my personal. We kept the personal, just changed the names a few times. Got that. That one ended up being.
It was
16K.
Yeah.
By the time I ended up selling it, and I don't know how it blew up. Just graphics turned into this. Well, I think graphics started in the off season, and then season came around. I was like, well, I'll just end up posting scores, highlights, all that stuff.
Well, it was quick because we're getting
it was 1,000 followers a month.
Yeah,
it was no hashtags. No, I mean, it was before being a creator was thing. It was just like I'm posting pictures on here.
Our inspiration, I guess you can say, for trying out a fan page was WVU Designs. Don't know how many of you guys remember that, but we thought they made the coolest edits.
Yeah, the coolest graphics.
Yeah.
All that stuff. I wanted the page to look like that.
Yeah, we kind of wanted to be like him.
Yeah.
Something similar, but yeah.
The account we had, the one that got really big, it was around when Will Greer was there, his first and second season. I don't know what we started with. I remember we first hit 10K, so we were probably at about 8K when Greer first came.
Yeah.
Or maybe 6 to 8K, somewhere in there.
The excitement around Greer brought the account more attention. It was a big
Will
time
Greer.
Transfer.
Yeah, it was. We were successful in football, which when you're successful, more followers, more likes, everything.
More engagement,
So That happened. Got up to about 15, 16K.
Well, and, well, before that, Will Greer had posted. Oh, he had posted your
my edit.
Jersey swap.
Yeah.
Jersey swap edit on his account.
Yeah, when Will Greer first transferred to West Virginia, I made a, not a jersey swap, but it was like a...
Like a merge, kind of?
Yeah.
Like the two uniforms.
The two uniforms were like combined. And it was, I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't like...
It wasn't...
Yeah.
Compared to now.
Compared to now, what people can do now, it wasn't great.
Yeah.
But it was on my phone. Like, everything I'd ever made was on my phone. So, that was really cool.
It's a cool moment, yeah.
He didn't tag me, though. Didn't tag
me. The watermark was still in there, though.
Watermark was there, but, yeah. And then, yeah. He was there. We were gaining, like, 1,000 followers.
It was. I remember. We were making...
We were in class, bro.
We were in class making... 5K, 6K, 7K, 8K pictures, yeah.
And then December 2019, that was when he was leaving.
Yeah,
Greer was leaving.
Greer.
Basketball team was pretty bad.
Yeah.
And I don't know. I asked Nate, I was like, well, I don't know how it came about. Well, we know what happened. This guy came to me. Asked if I was willing to sell the account. I was like, oh, I don't know yet. Even though we had already been thinking about it. Anyway, long story, I won't go into it. Ended up selling the account. And then now we have Hail to Be today. The one we have right now.
Yeah.
10.6K. So.
And we pretty much started that up right after.
Right after. About, yeah.
Maybe it took like a couple weeks, maybe a month at most break.
Maybe like a week, honestly. It's probably like just a week.
I don't know, because we were going to wait longer, I think it was. And I was like, well, if we wait too long, everybody's going to forget. The hassle came. It was less than a week, because remember we made a new account and we were trying to get
the name
back. And it takes, was it 15 days?
Yeah, 15, something like that.
15 days. If a person has a username and they change it.
You can't get it.
You can't get it. You can't get their old username for at least 15 days.
So that was
stressful. Yeah. And we weren't sure if we're going to get it back or if someone was going to take it before us. So that was...
The name Hail, we were Hail Dub V.
Yeah.
Not WU, like Dub V. It was
a good backup name, but
I'm glad we got the one back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Hail spelled out. Yeah. Hail Dub V. Yeah, Dub V.
Amen.
And that was our backup name for a while until the...
Yeah. Until now.
Okay.
But I think that's about it. So now we're on Instagram.
We're on TikTok.
Oh yeah, we are. Need to post on there. We're on Instagram, Hail to V. Twitter is the Hail to V. TikTok is Hail to V. So
YouTube is Hail to V.
Yeah, where this is gonna be uploaded.
It's gonna be Hail to V.
To start.
Yeah. Do not have a Facebook yet. Is that something?
No.
No? Staying away from Facebook?
Yeah. For sure.
Good idea. Yeah.
We used to have a Snapchat.
Oh, we did.
Add us on Snapchat.
Hail to V on Snapchat. Hail to V Snap, I think it is.
Something like that. Haven't been logged in 4 years, 3 years.
Yeah. Snap score's got to be less than 50. I don't.
Anyway, you get the point. We're all over the place. And I think that just about does it for the first. Intro episode.
Yeah, just,
we'll see what happens. Like I said,
we just wanted to get on here and explain what direction we're going with Hail to V. And I think this is a good start.
Try it out. See what happens.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, fellas. Until next time.
Till next episode.
Yeah. Part 2. Oh, and if you come from Instagram and this is up, we probably should already have it up.
Yeah.
The questions thing. We're going to put some on a story asking you guys to send us some questions for the next episode.
Yeah, and we'll do that for most, I'd assume.
Yeah. Hopefully we have something to talk about.
Yeah, we're hoping to have a lot of fan input, I guess, into this. Answer a lot of questions.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever happens. All right, fellas.